Yeah, I'm gonna sound off on the situation. I just talked about putting things in perspective, and you know, I'm really enjoying this, and I always have enjoyed social media. And you know, I check it daily, and you know, when they're saying good things about me, I don't get too high, I don't get too low on it. The only problem I have is people still comparing me to Kobe Bryant. I told them in the playoffs, stop bringing up mama mentality. I'm inspired by Kobe Bryant and mama mentality, but I am not Kobe Bryant.